The spleen is normally impalpable and has to be at least twice its usual size to be palpable. If you do feel a mass, be able to differentiate between an enlarged spleen and an enlarged kidney.
It's going to do the same thing, looking for your spleen.
Percuss for an enlarged spleen starting in the right iliac fossa and finishing at the left hypochondrium.